everyone and welcome back to MATLAB Helper. This video of tutorial focuses on Newton-Raphson's method, which is used to find out the roots of a function. Now, root problems occur when the function f is written in terms of one or more dependent variables. Sometimes we cannot manipulate such functions to explicitly solve for one variable. At such times, methods like Newton-Raphson's method come in handy. What this method does is, let's say this is our function f of m, which is equal to under root of gc by m into tan of under root of gm by c into t, where the value of g, c and t are known, and we are supposed to find out the value of the variable m. Let's say the plot of the function goes something like, so what Newton-Raphson's method does is, it will guess the first root estimate. Let's say this is the point where the root is guessed, and it will draw a tangent from that point to the function and extend it till it reaches or meets the x-axis. So this is the value of the next root estimate, and the iterations will go on. Now, in order to find out the value of this root x of I plus 1, we'll have to solve for the slope of this tangent. The slope will be given as f dash is equal to f minus 0 upon xi minus x of I plus 1. So the value of xi plus 1 is equal to x of I minus f upon f dash. And this is the formula that we will be using in our code to find out the root. This method will keep on iterating till the termination condition is met. Let's say we initialize the value that will define a termination condition named ES. So the code will check if the normal of the function at the estimated root is less than the value of ES. If this condition is satisfied, then the termination occurs and the loop will stop and we'll get the value of our root. Let's look at the MATLAB code for this. I've already made a code. It's a function that accepts four input arguments: the function for which the roots are to be calculated, the derivative of the function, the initial root estimate, and the value of ES, which will define the termination condition. Moving on to the code. So initially the value of x is given as xr, which is the initial estimate of the root. Y is the value of the function at the initial estimated root, and yp is the derivative of that function. So the next value of the estimate of the root is calculated using this formula, which is exactly as I showed you in the explanation, and the value of y is updated with the next estimated root. So the iterations will go on till the termination condition is satisfied, and let's try implementing it with the function that I used in the explanation. This is the y. This is derivative. Now we will call the function made to calculate the root using Newton-Raphson's method, wherein we pass the function y, the derivative of that function y, the initial root estimate, and the termination, or the term that will define our termination condition. So that is the value of the root, and this is how you implement Newton-Raphson's method in MATLAB. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you liked it, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up button or subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye.